Distance between two points is 36 kilometers. A boat whose speed is 6 kilometers per hour in still water takes 8 hours less to travel downstream than upstream. So time taken to cover 36 kilometers in upstream. Upstream in the sense M minus S. Difference between down time taken to cover 36 kilometers in upstream and to cover 36 kilometers in downstream. Downstream in the sense M plus S. What is the time difference mentioned? 8 hours. Now what is your question? What must be the speed of the boat in still water so that it can row downstream 56 kilometers in 4 hours? See, if it can cover 56 kilometers in 4 hours per hour, 14 kilometers per hour, which is in which stream? Downstream. Downstream in the sense M plus S. You are asked to calculate man speed plus stream speed is equal to 14. But when you are asked to calculate man speed, you should know stream speed, right? Yes or no? From where you will get stream speed? From here you will get stream speed. Correct? Yes or no? Right. See, you need to solve it and get the value of S, but I don't recommend. Both the denominators, 6 minus S, 6 plus S. Both should be factors of 36? Yes or no? Right. Can we take S as 1? Because 6 minus 1 becomes? Is 36 5 multiple? Can we take S as 2? If you take S as 2, take second value in left hand side. 36 by 6 plus 2, 36 by 8. Is 36 8 multiple? So can we take S as 2? Can we take S as 3? Yes. 6 minus 3? 3. 36 by 3 in the sense? 12 minus. If S is equal to 3, 36 by 6 plus 3 in the sense? 9. 36 by 9? 4. Is 12 minus 4 equal to 8? So S is equal to? 8. S is equal to 3. If S is equal to 3, 3 plus which number will give you 14? Come on. Answer? 11. A boat can travel 6.4 kilometers downstream in 24 minutes. Right. And 4.5 kilometers in 18 minutes. What is the total time taken by the boat to travel 35 kilometers upstream and 25 kilometers in downstream? You have to cover 35 kilometers in upstream. In upstream, to cover 4.5 kilometers, how much time is it taking? Amma? 18 minutes. Yes or no? Right. 4.5 double double? 4.5 double double? 18. Yes or no? So to cover 35 kilometers in upstream also, it takes double double here also. 35 double double? 140 minutes. For 35 kilometers, you know that it takes 140 minutes. Now let's calculate it for 24 kilometers. Time in the sense 24 kilometers by downstream speed? Yes or no? Speed in the sense that is 6.4 by 24. Denominator and denominator comes to numerator. Again 24. 8, 3 times, 8.8 times. 8, 3 times is 24, but 0.8, 30 times. That is 90. 140 plus 90, what is total time? 230, yes or no? 230 what? Minutes. If we have 240 minutes, you can say 4 hours. But that is 10 minutes less than 240 minutes. That means 10 minutes less than 4 hours, that is 3 hours, 50 minutes. A boat can travel 5.2 kilometers downstream in 13 minutes. Speed is measured kilometer per hour. Hour in the sense 60 minutes. 13, how many times is 52? 4 times. If you have 5.2, that means 0.4 times. 60 into 0.4 times? 24. So, downstream speed is equal to 24 kilometer per hour. Now the respective ratio of speed of the boat upstream and speed of the stream is 6:1. See, if upstream is 6 parts and stream speed is 1 part, then downstream is upstream plus 2s, right? Upstream plus 2s, yes or no? That means how many parts? 8 parts. So 8 parts is equal to 24 km per hour. If the boat takes 74 minutes to travel from A to B, it has to calculate distance. 74 minutes, minutes converts hours by 60, right? In which stream? Upstream. What is upstream speed from the ratio? 6 parts. If 8 parts is equal to 24, 8 how many times is 24? 3 times. 6 3s? 18. 6, 10 times, 6, 3 times, 74, 3 times, triple 2, by 10 in the sense, 22 point. The time taken by a boat to travel 18 kilometers upstream is 1 hour more than the time to cover same boat to travel 15 kilometers in downstream. So in which direction is it taking more time? Upstream. How many kilometers traveled? How many kilometers traveled in downstream? Time difference is? 1 hour. And ratio between speed of the boat and speed of the current is 4:1. In the sense, 4 parts, 1 part. Upstream speed, 3 parts. Downstream speed, 5 parts. That is equal to 1. And you need to calculate P value. Wait a minute. 3 how many times? 5 how many times? 6 by P minus 3 by P in the sense, 3 by P. Denominator is common. 3 by P is equal to 1. P is equal to 3. Now, time to cover 13.5 kilometers in which stream? Upstream. Upstream speed is equal to how many parts? 3 parts. 1 part is 3. 3 parts? 9. 13.5 by 9, 1.5 hour. Option. A boat can travel 9.6 kilometers downstream in 36 minutes and 5.5 kilometers upstream in 33 minutes. What is the total time taken by the boat to travel 32 kilometers upstream and 32 kilometers in downstream? So it has to calculate time. So distance by speed. 32 kilometers should be traveled in downstream and also in upstream. So you must know downstream speed and upstream speed. Yes or no? Right. Speed is measured in kilometer per hour. Hour in the sense 60 minutes. How will you get 6 minutes using 36 minutes? Divided by 6. 9.6 divided by 6? 1.6. So, in 6 minutes, it can cover 1.6 kilometers. In 60 minutes, 16. Downstream speed is equal to 16. Correct. Next, in upstream, in 33 minutes, covered 5.5 kilometers. Yes or no? Right. Divided by 11 will give you 3 minutes. Divided by 11 will give you 0.5. So in 3 minutes, it can cover 0.5 kilometers. In 6 minutes, 1 kilometer. In 60 minutes, 10 kilometers. So upstream speed is equal to 10 kilometer per hour. 32 by 16, 2. 32 by 10, 3. 2 by 10, that is 3, 1 by 5. Answer 5, 1 by 5. A boat can travel 32.4 kilometers downstream in 64.8 minutes. We'll calculate speed in kilometer per hour. So it should be for 60 minutes. Yes or no? For 64.8, if it is 32.4, it is exactly half of the time, right? In 60 minutes, it will cover 30 kilometers. So downstream, M plus S is equal to 30 kilometers per hour. Speed of the river, that means S is equal to 5 kilometers per hour. How much distance it can travel upstream in 48 minutes? 48 minutes. Are you getting? Upstream in the sense, M minus S. From this, if you subtract 2S, then you will get M minus S. Matladru. S is equal to 5. 2S is equal to 10. 30 minus 20. Now, 30 minus 10. 20. What is 20? Upstream speed. 20 kilometer per hour. Hour in the sense. So, in 60 minutes, It can cover 20 kilometers in 48 minutes. What distance it can cover? 60 divided by 3, 2, 20. 48 divided by 3. Come on. 16.